Today we will be discussing about energy outlook. Since last 1 month period, we have seen energy prices drop significantly, particularly crude. For March month has dropped by more than 50%, resulting we have seen the ever last highest fall in quarter base for crude oil. Still, outlook remain very much bearish for crude oil. We have already seen prices for WTI has tested $20 mark. Maybe we can see prices moving towards $18 mark because of current lockdown worldwide has dropped the world demand by almost 20%. In the recent note from Standard Chartered, they are expecting in the month of April also, we can see the global demand was could be near to 18.5 million barrel. No doubt Donald Trump has spoken with Russia also in regards with the ongoing virus issue and also the how to stabilize the crude oil prices, because lower crude oil prices is not at all good for any economy. So we can see further weakness in crude oil prices. In international, we are expecting the range for next week is $18 to $24. No doubt technically market is in heavily oversold zone, and there are rumors going on in the market because of this lockdown. Some production cut could be possible from US side. In the month of February, we have seen US has came out with the highest highest producer for crude oil, around 40.5 million barrel. We have seen the statement, but now if suppose lockdown is continues to be there in US, maybe this number can come down. That could be a positive trigger for crude oil. Also, OPEC and non-OPEC members are on top to how to stabilize this market. So unless and until production cut doesn't come, we see prices can drop down towards $18 for WTI, $20 for Brent, and domestic side we have already seen continuous pressures are building on crude oil prices. Maybe this can lead prices towards 1350 level on domestic side. No doubt some support has been seen because of rupee weakness, but overall sell on rally should be the strategy for next week, targeting 1300 to 1350. Thank you.